Hello everybody, my name is Afnuflum, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We, last video, we fought for like an hour to beat Aldrich twice. And now we have to go to the Profane Capital to take on Yorm the Giant, who hopefully will be easier. I mean, I'm going to be finishing off the Sigvard's quest, so I'll have his help. So let's do it. And I put into, and I go down this way. So let's see, I'll start with you. Point. And now for DOUCHERY. Surprise, motherfucker! And up your butt with coconut! You know, I actually meant to go get a shield before I started recording. You just stood there and took it. Oh, you douche. Just take that. And now for pain, because I'm going to die. I'm gonna get invaded by an asshole. Or not. Nope, yeah. Yeah, death. Death eternal. I didn't beat that guy last time either. I had help. In fact, if I'm being perfectly honest, my entire run through of the dungeons was with Amy. We co-opted it. And being said, I don't spend a whole lot of time there, so I don't know the area too well. Still. Okay, now why are you tearing me to pieces this time? Why did that happen? Why? Jesus Christ. A new plan. Once I'm done with this, you're gonna help me farm. Be wary of left. Be wary of left. Be wary of left. And up your butt with a coconut net. Just die. Die in agony. Earthhill dungeon. Alright. Rest. So it'll actually drop me back here when I inevitably die. You bastard. Yeah, yeah. You bastard. Jailers. They are not fun. Oh, you mother! Hello, good sir. Show me this stuff. Left. Just be left. Wait for my health to refill, or at least the meter to grow again. And if I had time, I could literally just sit here and wait for my ring to refill me. But I don't have that time, because I'm recording. Huh? You know, that makes for a... That would still make for a considerably larger file that I have to wait to edit. See, this is an area I don't quite recognize. bear. You're a bear. You're a bear. You're a bear. Hey, hold still. Fire your arrows. You're a bit more proactive than the other guy. Get back. Get back. Get back. Slow walks. Wait for my health bar to reach full size again. Yeah, fuck you. Where's the fuckface that pushed me off? In all honesty, I'm not gonna have much use for my shield here. Probably. In your face. Your face. Pull up back an arrow and fire. Wait a minute. Let my health come up. So I don't know where my first natural stopping point will be. Lovely. I thought I was done needing leeches. I'm needing a fork. You know, it's slightly disconcerting to constantly hear the screams of the dam. Okay, you're cool. I know you're not going to attack me unless I attack you first. And you're pretty much the only one that's like that. You just want to serve your time and get out. See, it's because of this that no matter what, I think, in my opinion, whatever kind of build you make, you should have some form of ranged attack. Like, you just can't go wrong with having some form of ranged attack. Hurt! Oh, I thought you were dead! Well, shit! I thought he was dead! I thought he was dead! God damn it! I gotta fight all those things again now! You're gonna fucking push me off again, bitch. And your Grendel. And your Grendel. And your knee. And your hip. And your shin. And the chain. And your Grendel. Up your butt. Between your legs. And your knee. In your hip. What was my phone want? Back and shoot! Seriously, what's going on? Something from YouTube, of course! Is it a problem with copyright? Is it somebody commenting in a thread that I made the mistake of commenting in? Or is it somebody actually giving a damn about my videos? Let's take a quick peek and find that out, actually. Nope, it's a video from Forced Gaming. I pretty much subscribed to him so I can get his little guide about the different how to use the different characters. So far, he only has a guide for Tracer. Boink. 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 Point. 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 Hit break. Hever. 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 Make the mistake of leaving one of you fucks alive again. Okay, so yeah, I remember I came up here. I'm lost. We probably should have gone back to here and explored more, just so that I could get a feel for this place better. I'm lost. Cross this bridge. Point. I said boink. 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 Right between your eyes. Right between your eyes. Oh, hot damn, right between his eyes. So that is really sad. That's about half a clock. I'm sorry, but the profane capital drives one crazy. There I go again. Trying to kick when I want to attack. What does it say? Hint ahead. All the more praise the finger. Fire the arrow. I swear, sometimes it doesn't want to pull back the bow when I very clearly press the button. Like then. Why do you want to kick when I'm trying to attack? That gets you killed. Now, you will attack me, so in your face. Simple gem. Point. I'm using so many of my arrows. Side. That sucked. The whole reason I did that was so this guy wouldn't try and get the drop on me. I'll have to kill it. Okay, now I've lost it again. Nope, I have not. Well, now I just have it. Homeward bone. Skeleton head. Yes, I am aware. Here. Thrust required ahead. Firebomb. Mimic. There. Stop it. I don't want to hug you. Nope. Mimics. I will hate mimics till the day I die. Be wary of ambush. Yes. By dint of the fact that I'm out here right now, I'm just going to take a guess that I missed some of the secrets. Yeah, no. At least a giant. And up here, bro, with coconut. Pretty much my signature move now. Shortcut. Lovely. Try a range battle. I have no idea where I'm going. We literally went through here yesterday, and I don't know where I'm going. Okay, let's see if I want to get to where we need to go. I actually need to drop down and say hi to the giant. Hi, giant. Jesus Christ! They're not nice. So this is a fun little thing I'm gonna have to do. Visions of ambush. Try attacking. Beware of mimicry. So yeah, that's the mimic. This is the real one. And oh no! Frogs! Yeah, no thank you. I don't want to be cursed. I say as I try to fight them anyway. So very much fat rolling here. Anyway. Okay, yeah. Hit, hurt. Nope. No curse. I want to try something. Oh shit, I'm actually out of arrows. Oh shit. Freaky weird sideways mimic. Well, I can Mario him. I can literally just drop on him and Mario him to death. Just something about this version of the mech is just so much more note than the others. Okay, well that's taken care of. Also took care of a bump in my arm, in my ear. There we go. Dung pie. Thank you, pie. Now I actually need to go this way, because I need to open up a shortcut to the bonfire. Now, what's the safe way to get down from here? What's a safe way to get down from here?
Just gotta jump.
Just gotta jump. Okay, and right here. Bye bye. Whee! Shortcut! Bonfire! Rest! And back down for more. Now, guys, I kind of need to kill a giant here, which I'm not. Guys, could you please fucking not? Giant, could you please kill these rats for me? Thank you. You didn't get all of them, though. Yeah. Okay, the rats are the only thing that make this any sort of difficult and annoying. Like, holy shit. It's not even funny. Just trying to stay away from the fucking rats while you're trying to kill the giant. So we have freaking errors now. Come on. What? Oh, look who's already away. And of course there's running out of stamina while you're trying to attack the rats. Our stupid kick. Damn it. The rats actually spawn endlessly. If I can take out the giant, he'll never come back. At least I think the rats spawn endlessly. I was told that the rats spawn endlessly. Apparently they don't spawn endlessly. Alright, carrying on. No! Ha 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 ha. No fucking... It is hot in this room. Can we do anything about that? Is there something we can do about that? And you're not even listening. Is there something we can do about how hot it is in this room? Let's get their souls back. I want my blades. I want my dancer's blades. Ew. Get out of here. You're not allowed. Attack! And Slayer Lightning Arrows. You know, I think I actually could have done without those. I'm never going to use a great bow. Door. Hello, lizard. Up the ladder. Hair on my face, which isn't something any boy should have to worry about. Lightning bolts. La di da. Figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go next. Cause I don't frickin' know.
her.
You dick. You dickhole. Let's just drop in at the shrine real quick. I'll figure out where I have to go from there. Yes. I would like to sell you a fading soul, large silver-noon soldier, two souls of a weary warrior, and the soul of a crestfallen knight. And this profane flame. And this pickaxe. And the old sorcerer hat, and the old sorcerer coat, and the old sorcerer gauntlets, and the old old sorcerer boots and jailer trousers. Yeah, I don't need that. Sell the life ring. Sell the dark clutch ring.
Ashen white one.
Welcome, here you go.
Level up. Then touch the level up. Level up. Just let me level up. I need my vitality. And vigor.
Farewell, I shouldn't want me.
Much better. I am no longer fat rolling. This is so cool. I love not fat rolling. So what's probably what I'm probably gonna do is this is probably gonna be the only video I record for today. I'm probably just going to either farm souls. With this character for a while till I get a bit stronger. So for now, thank you guys so much for watching, as always, I'll see you in the next episode. Later.